Hey guys, welcome to 4D Dig. Did you catch this weekend's epic clash between Manchester United and Liverpool? Manchester United defied the odds, scoring two incredible goals despite facing constant pressure. Liverpool kept the drama alive with a last-minute penalty by Mohamed Salah, salvaging a 2-2 draw. I believe you have collected a lot of clips and want to make a collection. We all know the feeling. Perhaps you captured some highlights, but the blurry footage doesn't do the match justice. That's where 4D Dig Video Repair comes in. In this video, we'll show you how to use 4D Dig Video Repair, a powerful AI tool that enhances video quality with just a click. It's perfect for beginners and can even repair corrupted videos. Let's get started and bring those blurry highlights back to life. To begin with, check the download link below. Once open it, choose to enhance video quality. Now, let's drag or click to upload the video and observe the enhanced results. For optimal outcomes, we need to select the appropriate model on the right bar. Options include the general denoise model for most video scenes, animation model for cartoon video restoration, face model for precise facial recognition. Then we can choose the highest resolution, 4K below, and choose a file location to save it. Click on the preview button and wait. You'll be amazed at the one-click improvement in video quality. Then export it. Finally, let's take a look at the effect after repair. Wow, cool. It can be clearly seen that the video quality has been improved and the expressions of the players are clearer. The link has been placed below the video. You can download it at your convenience. Of course, if you met other troubles when opening your favorite videos, such as the video has no sound or cannot be opened, you can also try to use 4DDIG to fix it. And if you liked the video, please give us a thumb up and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.